Sometimes when we sin, we think Jesus is looking down at us, tisk-tisking away, shaking his head, ashamed of us, wishing we would get our crap together. But Jesus is not ashamed to call you his brother and sister. See, what he's saying here is the one who sanctifies, who is Jesus, and the ones who are sanctified, which is us, all have the same Father. We are all brothers and sisters in Christ, and Jesus is not ashamed to call you his brother and his sister.